Takže dobrý den dámy a pánové, já vás vítám u mého dalšího videa na mém kanále. Tentokrát za Českou republiku se Španělskem v Lize národů UEFA. A chtěl bych poděkovat všem novým odběratelům i stávajícím odběratelům za aktivitu na mém kanále. Jste úžasní, moc si toho vážím a moc vám děkuju. A já to nebudu zdržovat a můžeme se vrhnout na tento zápas. Překvapivě Česká republika teda vyhrává nad Švýcarskem, tak uvidíme, jak se jim bude dařit dneska. A proti Španělsku to bude asi pěkný, takže se těším na tento zápas. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me my broadcasting partner Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Czech Republic, and they take on Spain. Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game. Takže zase klasicky nemáme hybnu, nevadí. This is how it looks for the home side. Well, as you can see, they're playing with a diamond in midfield, which allows them to dominate the central area, but does leave them exposed out wide. Так, фоточка. Tak, fotečka Španělska, následně sestava Španělska. Here's the lineup for Spain. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. Tak, jdem na to. And so the match is underway. Polish. Adam Krojec. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Kuch to zase úřaduje. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart? Well, Derek, you know he loves linking up with other players. Yes. When he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous. When he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence. Possession one. And it's a quality pass. No nonsense clearance.
On you go.
Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Oyarzabal. Space on the flank. Now he must favour the cross.
And he really read that brilliantly. And with the goalkeeper.
Foul.
Polish. Kufal on the ball. Now a decent position. The delivery towards the back post.
Je tam.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well.
Na nula v 18. minutě.
A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Ložek.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is.
Ben.
Just inviting someone to attack it, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Well, what?
Sergio Busquets. Morata. Tremendous challenge. Good looking sequence. But they dealt with the threat first. And through it goes to the keeper.
Yeah.
Showing teamwork and commitment.
Chytrejčí. Ale.
And taking it away. Well, can they be creative from here? A chance to whip it in. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Jordi Alba. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Really vital interception here. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here.
But it is a
caution, and quite frankly, he can't really quibble.
Now it's been coming, hasn't it? He's got to be careful now. He could get a red if he's not careful.
Oh, great technique of accuracy, but the keeper able to turn us away. A stunning stop.
No.
Well, the short corner routine.
Good
tackle.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And the goalkeeper under no pressure.
Postupem, postupem.
Ferran Torres.
Oh.
Eric García. Pedri. Morata. And nicely struck. Well, the keeper did his job. Didn't really have to work hard, in all honesty. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And foul it is then. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Střevi 2-2. Tak. Pěkný. No. Tak jdem na to.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Not a good pass.
Jinak zítra na mém kanále vyjde. Zítra na mém kanále vyjde Brábro, brankář i hráč, už se máte určitě na co těšit. Už se nezapomeňte podívat. No.
It might still be problematic. Well, threat averted.
Body's forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Might be a chance here.
Well,
it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Tak byl. Byl offside jako kráva.
Marcos Llorente.
Teď to udělá žádnou fatální chybu.
Another good tackle.
To je dobrý. Šinkoval.
Okay. Morata. They've won back possession.
Lužan to zase vytáhne.
On the counter attack.
Se počká na někoho.
Oh, he's gone for goal.
Hezká byla.
A smart stop here.
Ta se nesla od zelenýho teda jako. Cí krása.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Come to Bushla.
And he's fired over the corner. Still not clear.
We've done it. Škoda. Ty krása, škoda to je.
Well, there it is, as expected. Spain have controlled most of the ball so far, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, no luck keeping possession.
Kukic. We're offside.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
Ready.
Koke. Marcos Llorente has it. Koke. And possession given away. Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, should I do more with
Morata. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Pick me, poch.
Space here on the flank.
Super.
Options in the middle.
Super. To už bylo z otočky, to už Tofi nebo chvíli.
Oleš. If he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
Tak nic, no.
Eric Garcia. Marcos Llorente has it. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Koke. Llorente. This looks promising. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Far from a good pass.
jsem se nějak zasekl. To bylo pěkný balón do běhu. Zima sprintuje. Vždycky. Vždycky to tam souči chtěl.
Substitution time it is. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop.
Oh, krále.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, nothing comes of it. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Only the wasteland asleep.
Oyarzabal. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he hit it with authority. Close.
Jak to? Ty krása. Škoda.
And out for a throw in, just misfiring with the pass.
Stuck up now.
Klošek. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
To dámy a pánové, konec. Česká republika opět vítězí na Španělském. Nebo opět vítězí a vítězí na Španělském. Jo, takže. To by bylo všechno, takže díky, pokud jste koukal sem. A vidíme se u dalšího videa. Takže díky a čau.